Hello, I'm delighted to share with you today my new Unicorn Cards by Diana Cooper, which I just received, and I'm delighted to do a reading for everyone about how the unicorns are helping humanity as we are moving from the third dimension up to the fifth dimension, beginning the new golden era in 2032. And this transition from 2012 to 2032 will be very challenging both individually and for the world. And the unicorns have come in to help us. They worked with us before during the time of Atlantis, and they have returned to help us in this ascension process for the universe. So I'm going to do a little reading, picking out a unicorn card, a message from the unicorns to help our soul at this time. What is it that the unicorns want to say to us that will help us on our earthly journey? So I'm just going to pick out a card now from this beautiful unicorn card deck. So the card I got is mystery. Explore the unknown, the unexpected awaits you. So it's a beautiful card, really relevant for what we're transitioning for. So I'm just going to read a little bit more, just what it says in my little booklet about this particular card. So mystery. We live in a world full of wonder and mystery. For much is hidden from our understanding. The unicorns are asking you to look under the surface, and you will be pleasantly surprised at what you find. The affirmation is, I am looking for the unexpected. Isn't that just beautiful? So really, the unicorns are helping humanity, and they're helping you now. So just begin to connect with the unicorns again. Feel your own individual unicorn guide come in to your own presence, helping you ascend. Thank you.